Good day, my name is Ibu Casey from NR23 and now I'm going to demonstrate about
the breast care. So first, we need to arrange all the materials that we needed for breast care.
Clean face towel, a bowl of sterile water, cotton balls, alcohol for hand hygiene, clean hand towel for drying hand, medicine tray.
So next, we need to do the hand hygiene using alcohol. So after that, we need to introduce ourselves to the patient. Hi, I'm your nurse today and I'm going to assess your breast care. Then asking for the identity of the patient. And explain procedures to mother and explain the benefits of doing breast care while breastfeeding. And then we need to provide comfortable positions of the mother and provide privacy to mother by down the curtains and close the door. So after that, we need to expose the breast of the mother to checking for the symmetry. And also inspect the breast for size and abnormalities like inverted nipple, cracked nipple, retracted nipple, and any signs of infection. And then we need to palpate the breast of the mother from superficial to deep for any tenderness, pain, tumor, exaggerated lymph nodes. And after that, we need to do the quiz, the breast, and observe the secretions. And after that, we need to clean the secretions using wet pad or cotton balls. And also, take a cotton ball and wet it. Clean the breast in the following order. So now, we need to clean the breast of the mother using wet pad or cotton balls. First, tip of nipple in circular motion. Next, areola also in circular motion. From areola to breast going outward in circular motion. Pat dry the breast with clean face towel in circular motion. And also cover the breast and thank to the patient. And do the hand hygiene after the cleaning of the breast of the mother. And after that, assist mother to do hand washing for rep demo. And observe and assist the mother in cleaning the other breast in the same manner you have done. And also, put the baby on the breast for feeding and make mother and baby comfortable. And last, document all your findings that you gathered.